never getting off track.
Listen to this song, Panella Janella by The Thievery Corporation. Dude, that song stuck in my head. It's like vibrations straight from the universe, bro. That's how I'm feeling this morning. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, we're back in America. Sip of coffee. It's fucking Shut Up Saturday, and we're here. What's happening? Doesn't matter. Welcome to Dunk Life Daily, where nothing matters and everything's possible. Let's go. Last 3 days I gained like 500 subscribers, so if you're new to this, this is a great episode to watch because nothing will get done. And we're back to dunking today, so hopefully a vlog by tomorrow if I dunk well. If not, I'll still post it because I love it. Bro, we're out here, we're doing it. What's happening? Don't know. I don't have nothing to say really today. I'm a little just energetic because I got a good sleep and I'm ready to get back to the court. I haven't dunked since last Thursday, which is an amount of days I can't count. Think it's 9. I was listening. One thing I gotta say is that sometimes I want to give dunk tips, Dunk Life Daily. Sometimes I want to give other tips. Other days I have no tips. Some days are like today, I have no tips. All I have is energy. Energy. That's the only common ground. Energy. Gonna get it tatted on my fucking throat? Definitely soon. But one thing I do love a lot is laughing. And I listened to Crystal Lee on the podcast, on the plane. Podcast I listened to on the plane yesterday. It was so funny. I have to bring up one story he mentioned. He's doing a new movie. He was talking to a Navy SEAL that's like he's working with, and he said, the reason I'm telling the story is because it's the essence of what I love about him and comedy. He was saying he likes to tell jokes to kind of break people, to build a friendship. He tried to make him laugh. They weren't laughing. He's like, okay, they're Navy SEALs, I'm not gonna make him laugh. They asked him, what is he gonna do in Albuquerque? Because that's where his new movie is. That's where he's doing stuff. He's like, I don't know. I think I'm gonna run for mayor. And the guy laughed. So he's like, oh, I finally made him laugh. And so they became friends. And then later the Navy SEAL brought up, oh, so as mayor, what are you gonna do? And Crystalia laughed really hard. He's like, oh, he wanted to play. So, like, meaning that the Navy SEAL wanted to join in on the joke and they wanted to have a banter back and forth. And that's what I fucking love. I love comedy. I love just making jokes and making light of everything and having fun with everything because nothing's going on. People walking dogs next to me. So, yeah, that's what I want this podcast to be. Today might be a whole nothingness. It might just be pure comedy. Sometimes I want to just make this whole podcast comedy and just switch it up on everybody and just say, you know what, you guys, I give enough tips. I have 9,000 videos. Tips are out there. You can learn how to dunk. Just follow my friggin' whatever. And other days I just want to, and yeah, what was I saying? I forget what the first day I was saying, but the point is I love comedy. So that's going to be a big part of this podcast and this channel. And I hope one day I can go on a podcast with a comedian, a famous one that I'm fans of. I was thinking of Trey Young today. My friend told me that he's trained with Kobe, I think. This is so random. But I was thinking, imagine growing up as Trae Young and you're fucking a newborn watching Kobe play in his prime, whatever age he is, and now you're getting trained by him. Imagine being a kid watching a pro, and then now you get to work with him as a pro. That's just insane. So for me, as a podcaster, content creator, as a huge fan of comedy, if I ever get to talk, you guys will see it firsthand. It'd be so sick if I get to get big and hence talk. I don't know. What the hell's going on? 3 minutes in, I don't know what's happening. I'm excited to dunk today. I'm gonna go nuts. My back's a little tight, but I think I worked out pretty well. I think I weighed about the same weight when I left, maybe a little bit more, but I feel great and I'm excited to go to the gym. I don't know if I have my tripod. I don't even know. I just want to go dunk. Stay tuned for dunks. My brain is literally just fucking out of its own skin, and it's just ready to just jump. I just want to jump and dunk and just, everything's perfect, dude. If you wake up today and anything's wrong, just be like, oh, I'm learning something. The best way to be is just honest to yourself, honest to the people. What am I talking about? Fuck this. Okay, we're doing on this day and we're getting out of here because I had some good stuff and I'm done. By the way, this has been so much fun and it's growing like crazy that I'm like in shock. It's a little bit on the blow up. 503 days about subscribers. I don't know who you people are, but thank you. And it's pretty crazy to think right now there's 500 new people watching. This is their first. If this is your first episode, then please tell me what you think of this. If you're coming from, you clicked on something, you landed here, tell me what that landing was like. Was it a smooth landing? Yesterday when we landed on the plane from Colombia, we landed in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, where I currently am not. I am in Boca. But I landed in Fort Lauderdale. Okay. People clapped. Might be a Colombian thing. I don't know. But people clapped. I've traveled a lot. It's only been a handful of times. It was not even a dangerous landing. It was regular. People clapped. I liked it. It was a little, you know, happy times. What else was funny in Colombia? I don't know. I find myself trying to speak Spanish still because I'm like so used to responding in Spanish. So, ahora, history. Hoy en history. Whoa, that's terrible. Today in history, August 3rd. 1492. If you know what this date is, you should already know. It's from the popular. August 3rd, 1492, Christopher Columbus set sail on his first voyage with three ships. Santa Maria, Pinta, Niña. Pinta, isn't it? Don't they say it in a different order usually? From the Palos de la Frontera, Spain, for the Indies. Okay, so he sets sail today. Good job, Chris Co. Ooh, that's a pretty cool nickname. I'm a king of nicknames, dude. King of nicknames. You heard it here first. Who am I talking to? Fucking 500 new people. That's all I know. 1972, U.S. Senate ratifies the anti-ballistic missile treaty with the Soviet Union to limit the use of missile systems capable of defending against missile-delivered nuclear weapons. Okay? If you have no clue what's happening right now, catch up. I can't go every episode explaining what's happening. Just fucking enjoy what... Today in film, 1995, CNN and Espanol premieres. Okay? Spanish CNN. I guess Espanol is part of my fucking everyday now. Today in music, 1958, the Billboard Hot 100 is founded. Sick. Sport. Oh, I see basketball. 1949, Basketball Association of America and National Basketball League merged to form the NBA. Maurice Podoloff elected head of new league. Wow. So today the NBA was founded in 1949. That's exactly 70 years ago? Wow, that's not that long. Weird. 2017, Brazilian soccer forward Neymar transfers from FC Barcelona to Paris Saint-Germain for a world record transfer fee of 222 euros. Is that million euros? On a 5-year deal. Okay, fucking whatever. Cool, Neymar. I like Neymar Jr., though, except he complains a lot, doesn't he? All soccer players? Stop complaining in sports. Fucking play. I'm going to dunk on people soon. That's the plan. Cars driving by. This is my best podcast yet, bro. I love how I'm just doing this. I love the thought of you just watching this with your family. You sit down and be like, yo, ma, watch this. This kid just yelled at his mom for 7 minutes in Colombia. And she's like, what are you talking about? He's like, just watch. And then by the end of the podcast, she's like, I want to dunk. I don't even know what that means, but all I know is I want to dunk. All right. Dunk Life Daily. One Midget Ninja 5 says, it's like Seinfeld, podcast about nothing. It's glorious, though. Wow, that's a great comment. I love that. By the way, Comedians in Cars Getting Coffee is a fantastic show. It's on Netflix. I was an OG of that show before. It was on Netflix. I was watching it. It's with Jerry Seinfeld. That's why I brought it up. And yesterday, I watched the episode with Eddie Murphy. It was awesome. So funny. Definitely check that out. This podcast is about everything and nothing. It's about what shows you watch. It's about enjoying. Definitely about enjoying. I think my literal philosophy about the whole world is just enjoy. Because we don't know what the fuck's going on at any moment. Things can combust. We could be nothing. We could be bacteria on the back of a lizard. I make myself laugh all morning long when no one's around. I just say weird shit and I make myself laugh. And I think it's crazier if you don't do that. Because what are you like? I shouldn't talk to myself because that's not normal. What the fuck? Yo, this is fun to watch. I want more. Again, this guy with the Hebrew name. I'm just going to call you Hebrew name, I guess. Hebrew Harry. I love you, man. You keep commenting. I really appreciate that. Drew GG, I am about to go to surgery. Yo, good luck. Your mom is amazing, says Dominic Bond. Thank you. All right, bro. That's it. Oh, my God. We almost hit 9 minutes. What's good? We're dunking today. What could be better? Check out my Instagram if you're watching this right now, because I'm probably going to be posting on my story some of my dunks. I'm pumped to dunk. I'm excited. Get these legs back in shape. I might be out of shape because it's been a week, or I could be extra flying because of that rest, but I went hard. Okay, that's it. Have a great one. We'll be back tomorrow because this is Mother FND DLD Daily. New logo because my own shirt that I just got is out of date because I'm getting a new logo. Yes. Is my mind constantly racing and I can't commit to a fucking font and I don't know if it's going to be hurting my business or whatever. Do I even want a business? Or I just want to yell. I hope this just gets blown up so all I have to do is yell. I don't want to deal with business. I don't want to deal. I want to deal with people and energy and fucking love. Toodaloo.
That's dunk life. Oh, that's the anthem right there. Tried to make an intro, ended up making an anthem. Ooh.